Dog Week is an Australian observance lasting from the first Sunday in July until the following Sunday. NIDOG Week celebrations held across Australia each July to celebrate the history, culture and achievement. The week is a great opportunity to participate in a range of activities and to support your local Islander community. NIDOG 2021 invites the nation to embrace First Nations culture, knowledge and understanding the country as part of Australia's national heritage and equally respect the culture and values. Heal Country, Heal Our Nation. This is the theme of this year, 2021. NIDOG Week will be held from Sunday 4 to Sunday 11 July. It is an opportunity for all Australians to come together to celebrate the rich history. This year's theme highlights the ongoing cultural connection to land and the intimate knowledge of country. Within the State Library's Indigenous Languages Project, this knowledge is exemplified through language and how country is described. This year's theme highlights the ongoing cultural connection to land and the intimate knowledge of country. Within the State Library's Indigenous Languages Project, this knowledge is exemplified through language and how country is described. Each year, NIDOG Week grows in structure and depth of celebrations at community, state and national level. Many landmarks have a creation story in their origins, describing the journey of a spirit, such as a rainbow, to shape the landscape.